You find the witch hut the bandit spoke of. It looks typically odd and crooked, but you also see it is in bad shape. You hear a lot of rustling in the hut and sense a rise of some force, but much more primal than what your sisters can typically use. You hear a croaking voice.
Ha! Sister, yes! Well, leave! This is my house, and I have no time for... tea, no. A law, you say? Well, Okay, come in.
You enter the house and see it is cluttered to the brim with odd bits, broken glass, bits of jewelry, scraps of clothes, and all sorts of things. There are also rows of beads hanging from the ceiling, and they are made of teeth. A young woman, far too cheerful for a sister of yours, stands in a corner. She mumbles something about stupid demons, then speaks up.
Yeah, I said so. But they said I am not witchy enough to know, and laws must be obeyed! Stupid little buggers! Come out and face the music!
Several small green creatures fly out from her backpack.
You seem a know-it-all. I ain't telling you nothing more. Oh, fine. If you must know, I'll tell you why I'm here.
I was one of the kids those bandits kidnapped from scavenger camps. I got away. Got lost in a forest. The fairy folk helped me. Brought me up, taught me magic even. Or as much as they could teach a scavenger brat.
The bandits also killed their folk, you see. They used to live by the Red Cave. In fact, those thugs are relentless fairy hunters. They catch them and lock them in cages and sell them off as pets! We found this house. It is old, full of magic. Together, we found ways to use it. Demon tricks and witch spells. We cause them boils, itchy feet, vomiting. And when they tried to come here, well, that's when the real fun started. We got a few of them in the pot, didn't we, boys?
The fairies nod and snicker with the witch, and you notice a big pot full of meat stew.
Tell you what, you seem like the good sort. You say you serve the gods, and I ain't convinced about that. But I do know those buggers down there won't care two bits. So if the world needs saving, me and the boys will stay quiet like for 2 weeks. Make them lot think we're gone. It'll be more fun that way, anyhow. Deal? Best offer. Take it or leave it.
The witch is slain, and the house slowly collapses on itself, as if it was connected to the woman.
Thank you. So, you done the deed? Excellent. Now, we said we'd consider letting you in the cave if you did the job, so I'm considering. You did well, but as I said, we'll consider it. So pay us a good price and we'll have us a deal. You did well, but as I said, we'll consider it.
You slaughter most of the bandits. Those who survive run away via hidden passages, swearing revenge upon you. You find some goods, and even some cages where livestock and people were held. Some are empty, but perhaps a few may yet be occupied. You find a horse, some dogs, and several bodies of scavengers, including children, although some may yet be alive. The alchemist arrives out of nowhere and looks pleased, ignoring all the bloody carnage.
Splendid! My oh my, I never did think you'd go this way. So the cave entrance is now clear. I will go in first, make way and mark it for you on the map. Come join me if you want to find out more about the Shattering.
You find the witch hut, the bandit.
You hear a lot of rustling.
You enter the house and see it.
She mumbles something about.
You seem a know-it-all. I ain't telling you nothing more. Oh, fine. If you must know, I was one of the kids those bandits kidnapped from Scavenger. I tell you what. Great. Good luck.
Thank you.
So, you done the deed?
Not done, eh? That easy, was it? You don't look too beat up for it.
You did well, but as I said, we'll consider it. So pay us a good price and we'll have us a deal.
You slaughter most of the bandits. Those who survive run away via hidden passages, swearing revenge upon you. You find some goods, and even some cages where livestock and people were held. Some are empty, but perhaps a few may yet be occupied. You find a horse, some dogs, and several bodies of scavengers, including children, although some may yet be alive. The alchemist arrives out of nowhere and looks pleased, ignoring all the bloody carnage.
Splendid! My oh my, I never did think you'd go this way. So the cave entrance is now clear. I will go in first, make way and mark it for you on the map. Come join me if you want to find out more about the Shattering.
Thank you.